him as a terrible person. I mean, I really like him because I think I kind of understand him, but at the same time, I'm terrified and I wake up at night screaming sometimes, thinking he's in my drawer or under the bed. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's not how you sleep. That's not how you jerk off. Is that how you jerk off? You're a pussy.